I told my teammates and all the coaches when I touched the ball, it was like I woke up from the long, long dream. It's been 3 years since I swim in NCAA, and I told myself I wanna be a national champ, and today it happened, so I'm very happy.